Here we go. Here we go, blue jay, northern sight. That's one of two. There's a second. Okay, off the fence, blue jay got the other. Blue jay up on the fence, waiting for it to come down. Second one. Okay, and is he gonna take, yep, he'll take. Blue jay down for the worms. Sparrows, the birdseed, and breadcrumb. They like it when I put down breadcrumb along with the seeds. Breakfast club. Blue jay back. Yeah, well, we're at Fluffy's place and she's here, and Jay put treats down, but a fellow walker and his wife stopped to chat, and Fluffy finished the treats. Get your face there, Fluffy, so I can show that you're here. Jay's putting down her breakfast. She is definitely interested in it. Yeah, eager eater. Yeah. Blue check. Quail family having breakfast. to bounce around the table. The female is still down on the ground somewhere. Is she up on the table now? Yep, she's on the table now too. Okay, we're at Buddy's and he's come down to collect the live mealworms that Dave just tossed down for him. Doesn't dally. I like that. There we go. One squishy. Now you gotta eat it, not bury it. Back at Fluffy, and she was waiting for us. Here we go. See you tomorrow, Fluffy. Try to find a warm spot because it's cold. A distant utility pole, which is way east of the Last Word Ranch. We have Red Tail Hawk. He has his back to us. Way up there. Okay, at southern sight, and this blue jay's come down to take the worms.
On our return trip, so we got to the ball field for Burnett Elementary. Just thought I'd show a sampling of our peanut eating friends.